talk to you today about Matthew 9:9. When Matthew was called by Jesus, they made eye contact, and Jesus said, "Follow me." How many of you are feeling that same "follow me"? But I want to share a little backstory on Matthew and Jesus. They were both in Capernaum at the time. Matthew was a tax collector. He was amazing with numbers. And so, being Jewish, the Romans were in rule. The Romans pulled him into becoming a tax collector. And his family ostracized him because they said, you're taking money. You're taking your people's money. But this was something that Matthew was good at. And because he was ostracized, he was all alone. He had nobody really to talk to, communicate with, other than the Roman guard that may have stood watch over him while he was collecting taxes. Matthew would have heard about Jesus and some of the miracles he had been doing. Jesus walked by his booth that day, and they made eye contact, and Jesus said, "Matthew, follow me." It must have been a shock for him. He must have been a range of emotions going through his mind. And finally, almost instantly, he decided he was going to follow Jesus. It gave him community. It gave him people to be with. And the message that they were sharing of salvation was like none other the world had ever seen before. So if you ever get that feeling that Jesus is saying, "Follow me,"